I see everything from the highest point of the dried tree in which the miracle has reincarnated me.
take the next.
We'll be right back.
The one you have pulled from punishment was Kirse, one of the sheltered. He was unjustly condemned to the stake for heresy, and the Inquisitors bore witness to the flames, engulfing his body amidst an atrocious communion of prayers and cries. Still, when it was over and the flames had died, the merciful miracle called them forth again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, for fiery are the paths of the miracle.
Take the next of my deep pains.
penitent one in sleeplessness. Carrying the guilty sword, you have committed the most serious crimes against the Mother and her saints. Against the miracle we have been entrusted with putting an end to your mission. I, Christ, and thus shall your name be... Penitent one in caring we have been I, and thus shall your name be erased.
In my dreams, I heard your footsteps coming closer. In my dreams, I tried to talk to you and introduce myself. Guardian of the miracle and of the miracle banner, with great pain, I carry the emblem of the Father. I am the hands of bloodied skin. I am the eyes from which your mother gazes. But nothing I know of you. Apart from your cold, nameless visage, apart from your calloused and wounded hands, apart from the mourning of your deaths, no, I know nothing of you. Only the miracle knows. Now may your sword, full of guilt, with mine of gold collide. Let them hurt and march in procession. I curse you forever in name. I bless you forever in death. In God, I am not part. No. Now may I bless you. The mirror in which you saw me asleep. Now, have freed His Holiness from his afflicted torment, and now he walks by the old processions on the other side of the dream, the cradle of the grievous miracle. the final relic. The grail of blood and gold that emanated from the forehead of the father as he silently lamented the moment of his blessed twisting. That first relic is here, at the top of the Ashen Mountain, next to the Turn Throne, where His Holiness was kissed by a miraculous pain. And now, your final communion with the miracle awaits. Only you will be able to know how much of it has seeped into your guilty heart. Sins and sinners alike has had no mercy on you either. At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous visage, without a voice, without countenance. Your penitence is over.